ka pa ng remote? Morning! Guys, at kamusta kayo? Kain tayo kamote. Yan. Lagyan ko ng battery para masarap. Doon na naman si Papa sa may kwarto, bisibisihan. Ganito na lang araw-araw ang aming routine. Kami lang dalawa ni Anika ang naglolokohan. Si Papa always busy. Sinabihan ko nga yan nung Lunes na mag-day off. Di nakikinig. Kaya lagi yan yung pinag-aawayan namin dalawa yung pagiging sobrang workaholic niya. Nawala na sa lugar yung kalusugan niya hindi niya na tawag nito. Parang binabaliwala niya yung kalusugan niya kahit masakit ang ulo, sige pa rin. Ay nako. Kaya nga sinabihan ko si Papa, yung kumpanya madali ka lang palitan kung sakaling mawala ka. Ay nako. Kahit anong sabi ko, hindi pa rin siya nakikinig. Yeah. Kaya nga lagi natakot. Sabi ko, sa December, uuwi na ako sa Pinas. I-book muna ako ng flight ticket. Total, parang wala naman. Parang kami lang dalawa lagi ni Annika. Sasabihan ko na siya ng ganyan. Tigas na nakikinig, guys. Ang tigas ng ulo. Nagluto na ako ng papo kasi para mamaya, yung fry na lang yung lulutuin ko. Ano ba to? Tara, guys. Dalhin na natin to kay Papa. Ito. Ayan. Inismash ko na siya with butter. Kasi hindi ko makain to ng may butter. Nanay?
I don't know.
It's delicious! Si Ayo na talaga. Nanika, you like this one? It's yummy. Magtatay nga itong dala ko.
Good afternoon. How are you all?
What the? It's already 12. I don't know. I thought it's still 11.
How are you guys? Hope you guys are doing well. It's been a long time interacting with you.
Yeah. I told them that you're quite busy. I told you guys once we arrive here, you're definitely too much busy.
Kahapon pa kasi to guys, itong pamuti namin kahapon pa nakalimutan ko ibigay, kaya nirap ko kagabi pa, hindi siya mapanis, tapos iniinit ko lang ngayong umaga. So what's the partner for that one, Papu? Huh? Is it something weird yung kakaya? Go inside your playhouse, there your toys are. Baby Annika there is waiting for you. Go inside. Huh? You asked for a playhouse but you're not playing in your playhouse. Shall we give it to someone else? Huh? Aba, yes, mama, don't cry once I give it that one, ha? Okay na. Oh, just put it. Papa, mine.
Chia, mine.
Papa, mine. Pillow, mine. Playhouse, mine.
Door, mine.
Ate, bring the door. Oh, where are you going? Ah, that's mine. That's yours. No one is using your diaper, only you. Ask Papa if he wants diaper. Come here, baby. Paktis man, busy mama man, be. Paktis man, busy mama man. Huh? What is that? Aya. What are you doing?
Washing, washing.
Huh?
Washing, washing.
Washing, washing?
Asking.
Ah, ice cream.
Happy birthday.
Huh?
Happy birthday to you. Nah. Happy birthday to you. Bonk. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you.
Yay! Nah. Blue Pablo. It's having birthday.
Meh.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Araw-araw kami dito guys, my birthday. Ah, Nika? Papa, mine. Wow! Tara, papa, mine. I'm here, Dad. I'm reading the books. What happened to your eyes? Nakamibe. You're not paying money inside. Ah, Anika is mine.
Ball mine.
Ayah. Anika mine. My baby.
House mine.
Huh?
Dress mine.
Take a picture of house mine.
Dress mine.
Eyeglass is mine.
Anika mine.
Mama mine.
Anika
Mama
mine.
Toast mine.
Chocolate mine.
Ayah. Coffee mine.
Cushy mine.
Huh?
Hello? Honey? Is that my memory? Is that something you want to say? Nah. Sorry to say. I'm going to say. Is that Christmas Day? Mommy? Hello, Mommy? Is this your mommy? Is your mommy?
Hello guys! So gagamitin na natin tong in-order natin sa Amazon at I'm very excited to use this one and show it with you. So gagamitin natin yung recipe ng yung manual kasi guys, may recipe siya. And I want to try this egg and cheese balls. Ayan. So ito yung mga ingredients niya. So we're having here eggs, onions, tomato, coriander leaves, salt, pepper, green chili. So I'm not putting green chili guys since si Anika kakain. Vegetable oil and cheddar cheese. Wala rin tayong pepper.
So skip ko na lang si pepper guys. Wala akong pepper. So ito na yung ating mga kakailanganing ingredients. Ito na siya. Ito na siya. Ayan. Ginayat ko na siya. And then, in a bowl, beat eggs just till yolks and whites are mixed and all the other ingredients except oil and cheese mix. Okay. So itong recipe na gagawin ko guys, first time ko na siyang gagawin. Kaya lahat tayo magsama-sama mga first timer. Parang scrambled egg na may cheese lang siguro to. So let's try guys. Sabi una, beat the 3 eggs like scrambled one na ginagawa natin. Halo na yung ating itlog na puti at dilaw. And next is we add this one na. And ano nga ba? Next is add all the ingredients except oil and cheese. Okay, so i-add na natin siya. So don't forget the salt in 3 na. So, ito na yung ating itlog guys na hinalo. Ngayon, ito transfer natin siya dun. And this is my cheese. So, I don't have any cheddar cheese. So, i-slice ko ito ng pa-square. So, let's see later. Kung wala lang natin dito sa ating itlog is yung pepper tsaka yung chili. Maganda sana kung pepper to, baka parang pizza ang lasa. I'm hoping so. And now, let's heat the pan. I'm so excited to share it with you guys. Kung ano lasa mamaya. Sabi ko sa inyo, di ba magbibilog siya? Ayan, mukha siyang mga balls. So, ganyan lang kadali pag may ganito ka sa bahay. Kung gusto mong magumawa ng mga snacks, napabilog. So, napakadali. So, we have ketchup here kasi sabi daw part nila ng ketchup. And let's go. Tada, baby! So, I don't know what would be the taste of this one, ha? The first time ko rin tumikim ng ganito. So, this one. Fluffy. Hindi siya masyadong oil rin guys kasi kita niyo naman kung gagrinis ko lang yung itlog. I mean yung pan. And with ketchup. Masarap niya may ketchup. Medyo malapit-lapit yung lasa niya sa pizza guys. Promise. Ang sarap niya. How is it? This is like kind of pizza type, right?
Mm-hmm.
My friend, who is that? What is that?
Nico, where is the mug?
Where are you going out? What is that? Huh?
Cycle.
A cycle. So, nagpamall kami muna guys dahil we're going to buy some fish. I'm looking for tilapia. I've been keep on asking Papa to buy me some tilapia, but he can't find any in the fish market. So, we'll try here kung may fish tilapia ba. Na nakikrave ako ng inihaw na tilapia, day. Last time na pagpunta namin dito is before second wave corona, right? O, naka last minute pa kami dito pumunta before the second wave of corona. Bakit ako hininga? This is what we used to buy, right? It's going to be finished at home.
Jeter, jeter.
And take this one.
22 September
only. Guys, pag nag-grocery kami ni Papa, meticuloso to pagdating sa mga manufacturing date. Gusto niya laging latest. No tilapia?
No tilapia.
Looking for something, any kumain ng baboy guys. Been a long time, ilang months na akong di nakakain ng baboy. Oh my god, yung gulay nila guys, hindi na fresh. Ay, 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 may bok choy sila dito, oh. Pechay. Bokchoy yata tawag dito. Pechay bagay is 140. Sarap sana yan kung may anong baka. Mukhang iniwan na ako ni Papa ah. Iniwan ako, besh. Si Papa, bagay na, guys. What is that, Anika? Anika? Are you scared? Are you scared? Oh. You want to go there? Huh? No, you can't. Anika wants to go there. We're going now.
We're going now.
Ato show the ato na Papa.
Oh. Look at this one, right?
The, oh, this one na.
The airplane. The.
Let's go. guys, and that's all for today's video, guys. Hindi ko na tatatagalin to, bibilisan lang natin na maliligo ako dahil alam niyo naman galing tayo sa labas. So, unang-una mag-shoutout tayo sa mga magbe-birthday ngayong buwan. Sabihin ko sana yung ngayong taon. So, may mga nagpapa-request kay Annika. Ayan, say hi!
Hi!
Gusto niya kumanta si Annika. Ayan, si Luan. Ayan. So, can you please sing happy birthday to Ate Luan? Sing be.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, Ate Luan. Happy birthday, Ate Luan.
Happy birthday, Ate Luan.
Ate Luan. God bless you always.
For always.
So you go there. Ayan. Ayan, so magbe-birthday si Luan yung October 22 yan. Gusto niya kasing kantahan siya ni Annika. At si Lek Hines ngayon October 22 rin, magbe-birthday din. Wait, baby! Wait! Ayan, at kay Sander Briel nga sa November 6 naman magbe-birthday. At kay Danlag Angeline G from San Mateo Rizal. At ayan, may nagpapa-ano sa atin, may nagpapa-greet ng 1-year anniversary to Arundas and Michelle. Yan, happy 1-year anniversary. Puta, Annika, hinihingal ako sa'yo. At kay Karen Pascua, kay Miles Zerna ng Baay City, Negros Oriental, kay Amy Garcia, nagpapa-shout, at kay Joam Garcia, ang birthday rin sa October 20. Yan, mga happy birthday sa mga magbe-birthday, at kay Asnora Cabarro. So, that's it for today's video, guys. So, hopefully, hopefully na lang. Ayan, so see you in my next vlog, guys. Mga hindi pa ako pala nakasubscribe, please don't forget or hesitate to subscribe to our channel. And don't forget to follow our Facebook page na rin para lagi po kang updated sa mga pictures naming mga mukhang hindi mapakinabangan ng gobyerno. Ayan, so that's it for today, guys. Maraming salamat. Paalam!